torture and death and destruction.
But are these perceptions of Satan correct? Is he really the master of all things evil in the universe? Lakeland, Florida, 2012. Hundreds of faithful followers congregate at the United Church to witness the removal of demons from those who believe they're possessed by the devil.